Hey everybody, welcome back to Pokemon Gold. In the last part, we beat up our rival for the final time. And also we made our way through Viridian City and all sorts of cool stuff like that. And now this part, we will finally make our way to Palutown and we'll stay there for all of 5 seconds. Because we're going to go to Cinnabar straight after. I mean, I guess I can spoil a little bit. No harm in doing that. That is that classic music. What do you say? I'm raising Pokemon too. That serve as my private guards. Well, I guess if you need them for that, I won't stop you. This is Red's house. Hi there. Hi. Red's been away for a long time. He hasn't called either, so I have no idea where he is or what he's been doing. They say that no word is proof he's doing fine, but I do worry about him. Maybe he'll be fine. I played the N64. Yeah. I can play Pokemon Stadium another time. I wonder if I should do a Let's Play of that. Nah. Unless you guys really, really want it. Hi, good timing. I'm about to have some tea. Would you like to join me? Oh, your Pokemon are a bit dirty. Would you like me to groom one? Sure, yeah. How about you groom Darkfang? Okay, I'll get it looking nice in no time. Oh, that's nice of you. Darkfang looks content. Yeah, he looks nice. It's such a cute Pokemon. It's more of a cool-looking Pokemon, but I appreciate what you mean. I think Oak is in here. There you are. Ah, Luke, it's good of you to come all this way to Kanto. What do you think of the trainers out here? Pretty tough, huh? No, they're not. No, they aren't. Ah, you're collecting Kanto gym badges. I imagine that's hard. But the experience is sure to help you. Come see me when you get them all. I'll have a gift for you. Keep trying hard, Luke. How is your Pokedex coming? Let's see. Yeah. I'm getting good at this. Long way to go. Yeah, well, too bad. I'm not gonna get all the way there. Do you say anything? Don't tell anyone, but Professor Roach's Pokemon talk isn't a live rock. Yeah, I figured it wouldn't be. Professor's Pokemon Talk radio program isn't aired here in Kanto. That's a shame. I'd like to hear it. Well, didn't you hear? It's not a live broadcast. So, I guess it makes it less special. Thanks to your work on the Pokedex, which is not much, Professor's research is coming along great. Yeah, well, it's not going to be advancing any further, because I'm not going to catch too many more Pokemon. Excuse me. Well, actually, there is a Pokemon I will be getting. I'm not giving away that one, though. That's a bonus episode. I have a Repel up, right? I didn't have one up. Okay, sweet. Well, that's it for Palutown. Not much to it. I can spoil a little bit right there if I want to. Yeah, of course there are trainers along here. I guess I'll fight her, see what they're like. Hi! I was just going to put some sunblock on. I mean, if you put it on now, it's gonna wash up. 4 Pokemon! What do you even have? A seal. Yeah, level 28. I'm gonna skip past you. I'm worried about sunburn. Probably should have put your sunblock on before you got in the water. If you put it on now, it's gonna wash off like that. Yeah. All she had was like 3 seals and a dugong. You didn't miss anything. What do you say? I'm bored by fishing. Let's battle. I don't blame you, fishing is really boring. Take it from me, someone who doesn't really catch any fish at all. Well, I caught a brim once. Me and my dad cooked it. It tasted good, at least. That's all I have to say on that matter. I'm gonna get Venus out here. Alright, let's go. Bubble Beam, yeah, whatever. I'll have an easy time with you. Cause you ain't gonna do much to me. Here, I'll try Razor Leaf on ya. And... oh. Well, you know what? Technically, Tentacruel is not... it's not super effective for Tentacruel because it is a poison type, and grass doesn't do a whole lot to that. But then again, I'm also poison type, so, you know. You take a little bit of my health away, I'll take your health away. How's that make you feel? Yeah, I thought so. 47? Nice. And that's the end of you. At least you had one Pokemon. Didn't exactly have to cut past you. Utter failure. Aw, come on, dude. Keep trying. You might catch a Pokemon. Eventually. This is not a wide area, as you can tell. Let's actually have a look at the map. Yeah, not a wide area. Of course, in the original, it would have been a little bigger, but you know. What about you? Land ho! Gotta keep going! And I say that, and I'm just staying here in the water. Seth, you have 3 Pokemon. Who do you have? Oh, hello! A Quagsire? Well, don't mind if I do. I've got the perfect remedy for that. Venus, you're up. Slam, huh? Ooh, I'm so scared. Now that it actually paralyzed me, which I think Slam can do, that'd be something, but it didn't. That is what they call super effective. Thank you for the experience. Who else do you have? Octillery! This is new! Yeah, so Octillery is actually the evolved form of Remoraid. Which... I don't know how a fish like that evolves into an octopus. I mean, whatever. I'm pretty sure evolution doesn't work like that. But hey, I'm no scientist. Right? I'm especially no Pokemon scientist either. Now, who else do you have? Oh, another Quagsire. You're just making this so easy for Venus, aren't you? This is entirely her fight. And then... there we go. And a snap. If you couldn't tell, I saw, I'm referencing a snap. Because I saw Avengers Endgame last night. I have a review of it on my Letterboxd account. If you feel like reading that. I loved it, by the way. Well, anyways. I wish I could talk more about the movie, but... I'm sure everybody's seen it, but, you know, some people haven't seen it. Cinnabar got relocated to the Seafoam Islands. Yeah, this is where Cinnabar used to be, but, what do you say? Who are you? Well, it's plain to see that you're a trainer. My name's Blue. I was once the champion, although it was for only a short time. That meddling Red did me in. Anyway, what do you want? You want to challenge me or something? I hate to say it, but I'm not in the mood for a battle now. Take a good look around you. A volcano erupts, and just like that, a whole town disappears. You can go on winning and losing Pokemon, but if nature so much as twitches, we can lose in a second. That's the way it is. But anyway, I'm still a trainer. When I see a strong opponent, it makes me want to battle. If you want to battle me, come to the Viridian Gym. I'll take you on then. See ya, Blue. For the record, I think if you go back to the Viridian City Gym right now, he won't be there. You have to beat Blaine first. Cinnabar Island. Fiery town of burning desire. Yeah, I'm sure it was when the volcano was erupting. Oh, dude, come on. Don't tease me like that. I want that rare candy. Dang it. I'm gonna give the defense to somebody. Give it to Venus. Yeah. And then, bye-bye. Its accuracy. No, don't give it to anybody. They can't even use it. Throw away the Its defend. And now I can take this, rare candy. Thank you. How are my Pokemon looking, actually? Yeah. Static is, I can't believe Static is my strongest member. I'm gonna try to get everybody to at least up to his level somehow. Before I fight Blue. I'm only at 12 minutes. Maybe I can fight Blue and Blaine in the same part. I don't know. It's been years since the volcano erupted. Hey, here's a question. How is there a Pokemon Center still here? Cinnabar Gym's Blaine apparently lives alone in the Seafoam Islands cave. Hey, you know what? You know, they could probably just rebuild all the Cinnabar Island stuff, just put on the Seafoam Islands. Although, I'm sure all the research at the Pokemon Mansion is probably irreplaceable. Well, too bad I can't surf up and down the coast to get missing now. But I can run out of my rappel. Hang on. Oh, let me go all the way back up here then. I wonder how you would get missing now in this game. I'm sure there's a way to do it. That right there is the original coast that you would have gotten him on, but... Yeah, this place is barren. Ain't nothing here. Oh, there's this island, which is actually where Blaine is, I think. Yeah, what do you say? What does this sign say? Yeah, there he is. He's in there. And I don't think there's much else here except for Blaine. And yes, this is all that's here of the Seafoam Islands. Like I said, they really reduced the size of Kanto just to fit it in this game. Oh well. Hi, Blaine. I'm gonna put... Matt up front. Yeah. Going up there, buddy. Alright, here we go. Mwah! My gym in Cinnabar burned down. My fire-breathing Pokemon and I are homeless because of the volcano. Mwah! But I'm back in business as a gym leader here in this cave. If you can beat me, I'll give you a badge. Ha! You better have Burn Heal. Oh, that old joke. I ain't gonna need Burn Heal. I've got a quiet start. Three Pokemon. Wow, that's sad. How strong are they? Oh, that's sad. Magcargo is a weird color. It's like pinkish red. They could have made it a little more orange. Oh well. Earthquake, go. Yeah. So this will be Matt's fight entirely. And he'll end up wiping the floor with Blaine's Pokemon, for sure. They don't stand a chance, I don't think. Look at that. Level 49. Now who do you have next, huh? Magmar. Ah. God damn it. Nani. Great. Okay. Surf's up. Okay, cool. I don't care. And that's going to be in the U. Just wait for it. Really? That didn't do it. Have another surf then. Oh, great. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. And you're down. Who's your last guy, Blaine? Bring them on. Rapidash, okay. How strong is it? Ooh, level 50. That's strong. Okay. Ooh, Fire Blast, alright. That's good too. But more damage than I expected. Oh, right, Matt's confused. Yes, thank you. I don't know how much this is going to do to you, but I guess I can see. Ooh, nice. Look at that experience. Awesome, I burned out. You've earned the volcano badge. Oh, thank you, Blaine. Oh, there's a guy right there. Well, thank you. I did lose this time, but I'm going to win the next time. There is no next time. You cannot refight gym leaders here. When I rebuild my Cinnabar gym, we'll have to have a rematch. Hi there. Yo! Huh? It's over already. Sorry, dude. Cinnabar gym was gone, so I didn't know where to find you. But hey, you're playing strong even without my advice. I knew you'd win. You don't... You're not much help anyway. I don't do anything. Well, okay. That's literally it for the Cinnabar Gym. Didn't take very long. Well, we're only 18 minutes into the raw footage. I mean, we've got time for another gym. But first, I'm gonna heal up. Give me a second here. Alright then. Time to go fight Blue. Oh. That up. Looks like you're on a roll. Yeah, battled the champion, but he didn't. He lost, though. Give her everything you got. Alright. Excuse me. We'll have a battle in the Lego gym. But first, let's swap around Pokemon a little bit. I don't know. I have no idea who he's going to lead with. So, we're gonna get my strongest guy up front. And then you. Alright, that'll do it. Yo, finally got here, huh? I wasn't in the mood at Cinnabar, but now I'm ready to bow you. You're telling me you conquered all the gyms in Johto? Heh, Johto's gyms must be pretty pathetic then. Hey, don't worry about it. I'll know if you're good or not by battling you right now. Ready, Johto boy? Yeah, bring on Kanto boy. Yeah. Alright, here he is, Blue, the rival from the original games. From Red and Blue. Oh, so he's got Pidgeot to start off, and... Oh, those are some high levels. Good thing I've got Static out front. I'm gonna do Zad Cannon. I really need to paralyze you. It'd be nice to have. There we go. Yeah. So yeah, the advice guy is right. Blue is no pushover. He has some very strong Pokemon. There's a reason you fight him last of all the gym leaders here. Because he's definitely the strongest. Okay, Rhydon comes next. Alright then. Alright, Matt, you're up. Oh yeah, bring it on. Oh, this is not going to be fun. His Pokemon are all stronger than mine, but I should be able to handle it. Okay, Fury Attack. Dang. At least you only did it two times. Okay. This isn't gonna take him down, I know. It should do some damage. Oh! Whoa! That did a lot more than I thought it would. Is Rhydon rocking ground? I had to check that. Dang! Alright, two down, four to go. Executor. Okay. This is what Dark Fang is up for. Come on out. Yeah. Good. 58? Is that his strongest Pokemon? Oh, God, I don't even know. Dark Fang's like 11 levels below. But he has a type advantage. And whatever Executor's best moves are, it's not going to affect Dark Fang. So we'll bite him. Hopefully this will do something. Yeah, that's mid damage. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, torture coming out. I don't want this to kill me. Okay. Go ahead. Alright, the good news is, he'll have to charge up after that one. So I get myself a free turn out of it. Okay. How much? There we go. Alright, this is going a lot better than I thought it would. But we're only halfway done, so I better not speak too soon. Of course, I probably already have. Okay. Gyarados. Oh, yeah. Okay. You know what, Venus? I'm going to let you have a turn. Yeah. Get you some time in here. All right. First off, I'm going to poison you. Oh, that. Oh, how much is that? That's a critical hit, too. Oh boy, okay. Static, come back out. I'm gonna revive you. I'm gonna revive him. Where's my max revive? God, I only have one of these? Dang. Well, maybe I can paralyze Gyarados and then. Yeah, must recharge. Okay, Venus, we're gonna give you another turn. Hopefully this doesn't kill you. Rain Dance, okay. Well, that's better. Okay, now we're gonna try... Oh, great, again? God. Oh, please don't kill Venus this time. Please. Well... Sorry, Venus. Ooh, I am. Wow. Okay. Okay. Zap Cannon, go. What do you mean you missed? Come on, do it again. Hydro Pump. Oh, with Rain Dance, that does even more. This is why I want Venus to be out here, so it would do less damage. Ooh. Oh, come on now. I spoke too soon for sure. Okay, I gotta revive Venus now. And hopefully he doesn't use Cyber Beam again. Oh, jeez, dude. Oh, God. Okay, the rain stopped. But... That doesn't say anything for me. Cause he's probably just gonna use it again. Okay, he's using Hydro Pump again. Okay, this will do less damage now. Yeah, there we go. I do want to paralyze him though. Great. That's wonderful. Please. There we go. Good, he'll be paralyzed from that. And that'll give me advantage for sure. Or it'll just kill him outright. Works for me. God, look at that experience. Stag, you're like well ahead of everybody else on the team. Okay. Alakazam. Ooh. Alright then. Darkfang, you're up. This one's truly your fight. Alright, buddy. This is all on you. Alright. Bite, go. Reflect, yeah, okay. His defense froze. Well. I've got a Shadow Ball for that one. So here, have it. Oh, great. Well, I can't use Bite now, but you have Reflect, and Shadow Ball will work wonders on that one. More or not. Maybe the game counts Shadow Ball as a physical kind of move, because they didn't specify between physical and special moves. At least not in this generation. Okay. Ooh, wow. Oh, thank you, Dark Fame, for the critical hit on that one. That's how you do it. See, this is why I gotcha. Now for his last Pokemon. Arcanine. Oh boy, here we go. This is the big boy. Well, one of his three big boys, but this one's the fire big boy. Oh, it's still raining. Oh, thank you. How much is that gonna do? Rain dance, you're weak to water, I'm water type, you're just gone. And that's it. What? You hung on for that one. Of course you have a full restore. Well, no better time to use it. Well, you know what? Have an earthquake then. See how you like that one. I don't get the boost from Rain Dance anymore, so. Okay, super effective. Oh, Reflect's gone, okay. We'll do another earthquake. I don't know why you think that's gonna work. I'm strong against that in two different ways. I don't know what made you think that was gonna work. Okay. There we go. That Reflect being gone made all the difference. And now Matt is level 50. Nice. And it's done. Blue is defeated. What? How the heck did I lose to you? Alright, here, take this. It's the Earth Badge. Nice. That's it. That's all the Kanto badges. Alright. I was wrong. You're the real deal. You were a good trainer. But I'm gonna beat you someday. Don't you forget it. Listen, you. You better not lose until I beat you. Got it? I guess I can make a promise like that. Although there's one more battle I have left. And who I must fight? They are strong. So, no promises, but I will give it my all. Excuse my sniffing there. Okay. Alright. Well, that's almost the end of the part, but there was one last thing I need to do. I'm gonna go see Oak, because he's got something for us. Yeah, take me to Palutown, speak. Alright, Oak, you've got something for me now. Now that I have all the Kanto badges, what do you have for me? Wow, that's excellent! You collected all the badges of gyms in Kanto. Well done. I was right in my assessment of you. Tell you what, Luke. I'll make arrangements so that you can go to Mount Silver. Mount Silver is a big mountain that is home to many wild Pokemon. It's too dangerous for your average trainer, so it's off limits. But we can make an exception. In your case, Luke, go up to Indigo Plateau. You can reach Mount Silver from there. How's... Why... It hasn't changed, dude. I mean, I've seen a few more Pokemon, but I've not caught more Pokemon. Whatever. But, yeah. That's it. We can go to the last area in the game now. Mount Silver. Here. I'll show it on the map if I can. Okay, I can't, but... And, of course, there's no way to switch to the Johto map. But it's on, but it's in Johto. But, yeah. That's it. All that's left to do now is go to check out Mount Silver. And see what lies there. Alright, well, I will see you guys in the next part where we do exactly that. And in between parts, I'm going to train up my Pokemon, because I'm going to need it. Alright, I'll see you guys then. Take care.